Does electromuscular stimulation hurt? No, EMS does not hurt. EMS uses a low electric frequency, meaning it doesn't actually get into your internal organs and it just touches the top layer of your muscle, so it doesn't hurt. When you hop into the suit, we start really slow. We turn everything up just a little bit so you get a feeling of what the sensation feels like before we actually start building up to the 100%. Now everybody reacts completely differently because we all feel things a little bit different. So generally when people first go into the suit and we turn everything on, the main reaction we get is like, ooh, that feels weird, or that's a little bit different, or ah, that feels good. Most people actually generally do like the sensation. Now personally, I'm a giggler, so when I'm in the suit and I wouldn't call it like a pain as in like really bad discomfort, it's a unique feeling. So say if I put the core turned on a little bit more than I want, I start like giggling like crazy because it's a weird sensation telling the trainer who's doing it to turn it down a little bit. So my reaction is to giggle. Generally, no one has experienced it to a point of discomfort where they're in pain. Generally, a lot of people have said it feels similar to pins and needles, it's a weird sensation. That's the closest description people are given, but it's not a pain. But you do feel it a little bit the next day. Again, everyone's different. So personally, I felt it the next day in my core and my biceps because they're two areas I barely train. Other people feel it in their glutes, their lower back, their hamstrings, their quads. But everyone is generally different. So overall, no, it doesn't hurt. We do start really slow. You go to your 100%. You have complete control over the trainer that's doing the machine. So if you haven't tried it, make sure you do give it a go, because it's a feeling that you cannot explain unless you give it a go yourself.